Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to EVS 2022 warm-up, the online technical conference preparing to EVS 4th edition. First of all, let me thank you all for coming here today. Let me introduce myself. I'm Virginia, one of our campus organizers. The topic of today's presentation is the bio-based liquid penetrant. The last minute of presentation will be the question and answer part. Please write your question in the chat box. It's now my pleasure to present Michele Cevenini, CEO of MDT Italiana. Thank you so much and have a good presentation. Michele, can you start, please?
Thank you, Virginia. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to this presentation titled Bio Water Based Liquid Penetrants for the Non Destructive Testing of Your Valves Quality. We're going to go through the key innovations in safety and in better cost at the same time for your quality inspection through a better productivity of the quality inspection. Let me first introduce myself. I am Michele Cevenini. I'm the Managing Director of NDT Italiana, one of the companies with the longest experience in non-destructive testing quality control. NDT Italiana is focused on manufacturing liquid penetrants and the penetrant systems necessary to apply the penetrants. We also manufacture magnetic particles in case your valves are made of ferromagnetic material. And ultrasonic couplants, the gels used in the inspection of the inside of your valve, as well as UV lamps in case you use fluorescent penetrants or magnetics. Let's start with this presentation by presenting very shortly ourselves, NDT Italiana. We are active since 1952 in the field of quality control through non-destructive testing. We are based in Milan. This is a picture of our company. So you're welcome to come and visit us, of course, when it will be possible for everyone to travel again. We have a very large area devoted to production and goods stocking to be always very quickly in serving you, shipping you the material you need for your quality inspection. We are certified ISO 9001 quality and approved NATO. We have an internal chemical laboratory and also electronic laboratory, and we offer for free a specialized consulting at the service of our customers. This is a screenshot from our website. If you want to know more, you can visit www.ndt for non-destructive testing. .IT. I can summarize by telling you that we manufacture both red penetrants and fluorescent penetrants, and both bio water-based penetrants, which is the main topic of this presentation, but also traditional oil-based penetrants in spray cans. Regarding magnetic particles, we manufacture both fluorescent, dual, and black magnetic particles. We also have a very large line of ultrasonic couplants for traditional ultrasonic inspection or advanced TOFD phased array techniques, UV lamps, and much more, as you can see from this screenshot. We sell our products directly, and we serve many different industries. Here you can find a short summary. Our main focus is on the oil and gas industry, with turnkey solutions for the quality inspection of your valves. Our products are currently sold in over 100 countries, and we also use to do so a line of many distributors. You can see from this map, located mainly in Europe, Northern Africa, but also in America and Asia Pacific. Let's start with main part of this presentation, which is about bio liquid penetrants, as anticipated. And first of all, we're going to go through coverage of these products by the international standards. I put an extract in this slide of an American standard, which is AMS 2644, where we can read that the penetrants can be water containing, and this is our case, penetrants which are both water washable but also water containing bio. I put an extract also on the second line about the European norms, the EN ISO 3452 in this case, which shows that also developers which are water suspendable are allowed. They are called the Form C. And also an industry specific standard regarding the valve inspection, which is an API, in particular API number 20D, which refers to an inspection of the valves by penetrants, either red or fluorescent, type 1 or type 2 respectively, and a water washing method, method A, and a water suspendable white developer called the Form C. So after the standards coverage of these products, we see the real protagonist of this presentation, which are the red on the left in the picture, biopenetrant Elite K71B2, and on the right of the picture, the white developer called DWS2, developer water suspendable. Why are these products so important for you to consider in your quality inspection? Number one, safety advantages. They have no flammability risk. They are not even irritant for the eyes or the skin of the operator, and not polluting in any way for the environment. You will see that the safety data sheet and the label is free of any safety indication. Number two, also very important and appreciated by companies, is 0% volatile organic compounds, which means for you no expensive air treatment with active carbon filtration and also safer product for the environment. After the safety advantages, we look at the cost advantages. Sometimes when we hear bio, we think, yeah, it's a better product, but maybe it's more expensive product. No, in this case, bioliquid penetrants are not more expensive to buy, and also you save on the cost, on the fixed cost of active carbon filtration with solvents, because they are water-based, so you emit no solvent when you spray. We will see that they use simply compressed air to spray them on the parts. Number two, as I was saying, they're economical, because they are free of oil and other volatile solvents. And very important, they have the same sensitivity, sensitivity level 2, of traditional oil-based penetrants and solvent-based developers. Also, all the process parameters are the same, meaning same penetration time, same washing with water, typically, same drying, and same developing time and inspection time. So very similar process, but no smell and no risk for the operator or the environment. This is the big innovation. Here we see some real defects, some cracks on these comparator blocks. These blocks are listed in the international standards. As you can see, with these products, you can see very well, very clearly indicated both the very small, the medium, and the large cracks. So the operator can do a quick inspection without the need of looking and tiring their eyes. And also the indication is very stable over time. The picture on the left is taken after a few seconds from developer application. The picture on the right after some minutes after developer application, and you can see the picture is really very similar, so there is no risk of overestimating the size of a crack and maybe throwing away a piece which by size of the crack could be still good for repair or to go further in the production process. We have the comparison here below with another product from a competitor, equivalent but not bio, oil-based, and you see clearly the difference. On the left, small cracks indicated, but after some minutes, the bleed out, meaning the penetrant coming out of the crack, is so much that you risk to overestimate the size of some crack, as well as missing the very small one on the side. So it's important to have a stable indication as shown with Elite penetrants. This slide is very important because we show in just one slide all the advantages and we summarize of the BioLine. You can see our Elite Bio NDT products are not flammable, not irritant, not harmful for the operator, and not polluting for the environment. Whereas a standard NDT competing products can be both flammable and irritant, or harmful, or have some kind of environmental hazard. And most important, our penetrants of the BioLine are VOC free. So as again, as we've seen, volatile organic compounds, nothing to treat in the air with expensive active carbon filtration, which costs also to replace periodically, like every active carbon, to be sure I'm filtering enough the solvents in traditional penetrants. One slide in case you do a magnetic testing instead of liquid penetrants or together with liquid penetrants on the part of your production where you use ferromagnetic materials for your valves. In this case, don't worry, there is also a biomagnetic alternative. Here on the right, you see a test block with artificial cracks, which are shown with the traditional white contrast paint in spray can, plus the black magnetic powder. You see the cracks are shown very well, but you need two products, the white background paint and the black magnetic. And at the end of the inspection, usually you need also to remove the white contrast paint, so you need a solvent, so that's three products and a lot of time. On the left hand side, whereas if you use the Elite FW1 AC bio water-based fluorescent and dual magnetic, there is no need to apply and remove the contrast paint, and the cracks, as you can see, are shown very clearly in the same way or better compared to the picture on the right, which is the same piece in the same position. So you can really compare the indication. Also, in case you use ultrasonic inspection to check internally your valve, remember that there are bio couplants of the Elite line, which are specific for ultrasonic testing, which we recommend very much because they are safe for the operator and the environment. They are much faster to apply and to remove at the end of the testing. They have a rust protection for your valves in case the material of your valve is rust sensitive. And they have, most importantly, a higher quality of the signal, up to 30% more. So no background noise when identifying defects. If you use on the right the picture here a non-specific couplant for ultrasonic, typically glue or grease or oil, you will get no safety data sheet or certificate of analysis showing sulfur and halogen levels. They are difficult to prepare, as you can see, they form a lot of clots, it takes time to be ready. And also it's difficult to remove because glue is made to stick, not to be easily removed after the testing. The probe and the piece are not protected, of course, from rust, and you have a much lower quality of the signal, so you need to increase the gain with higher background noise. Okay, back to bio liquid penetrants. This slide is very important because it shows a real case study of a company that was using a large company working for the oil and gas industry. They were using spray cans, a lot of spray cans, and had environmental problems related to the volatile organic compounds. They wanted a safer inspection also for the operator and a more economical inspection because the spray cans they were producing costed a lot also to dispose of, and because it's a specific type of waste which costs money to dispose. So their target was to eliminate any risk for the operator or the environment, VOC, during the quality inspection. And we started working with bio-red liquid penetrants and bio-water suspendable developer. So in this slide, you can see it's very easy to apply. Shortly, we're going to see a video about it with a compressed spraying gun, compressed air, so totally safe. And there is no spray cans to be disposed of at the end empty. You can see also the cracks that are very clearly marked, indicated here in this close-up picture. And let me show you the video also of this inspection. Okay, so after inspection with liquid penetrants, bio, water-based, with no risks, we move to the inspection with magnetic particles, bio, in case your valves are made of ferromagnetic material. Here on the right, you see the crack made with black ink and white contrast paint, indicated clearly. But of course, as I was saying, two products, white contrast paint plus black magnetic particles. And at the end, they need to remove the white with some solvent. On the left, you see the same crack with fluorescent dual magnetic particle. So no volatile organic compounds, and also a faster inspection because you apply only one product instead of two or three products, and the inspection is much faster. There is no need to apply and remove the white contrast paint. So again, better safety, better respect for the environment, and better productivity. So lower cost for your inspection of valves. This is the last slide of the presentation. I will be happy now to take your questions and answer to them. Thank you for your attention.
Michele, here is your first question. Where are bio-liquid penetrants safer to use in the quality inspection of my valves?
Bio-liquid penetrants do not contain any dangerous ingredients for the operators doing the quality control or for the environment. There is no oil, no organic solvents, no highly volatile substances that require air treatment with expensive cabins with active carbon that needs to be bought and changed periodically. So your overall cost of quality inspection will be reduced because there is no fixed investments in liquid penetrant large cabins for air filtration with active carbons. Of course, you will need to collect still the water, but also the treatment of this will be easier, and the overall safety profile of your company will be improved because there is no more, there isn't anymore any flammable products or dangerous products for the operator or the environment to be sprayed, used anymore.
What is, Michele, the difference in the quality inspection process if I decided to try and switch to bio-liquid penetrant instead of the old type?
There is no difference, no difference at all in the application process, in the processing times, or in any other parameter. The operators will notice positively that the bioproducts do not have any smell, compared, of course, to the strong smell of solvents, and no risk markings on the label of the product, unlike the traditional liquid penetrants. All the parameters remain the same, as well as the sensitivity level of the testing, which is approved according to all the international standards, as we've seen, the European ISO, the American AMS, ISTM, and the product-specific standards like the API.
Michele, your next question is there any disadvantage to using bioliquid penetrants? Are they more expensive than traditional ones?
Very good question. I'm glad you asked, because bioliquid penetrants are not more expensive than traditional liquid penetrants based on oil or organic solvents. The cost is actually the same, or in some cases even lower. Some companies, we have to think, use a lot of spray cans, which are expensive to buy and to dispose of. Whereas when it's possible to use bioliquid penetrants and bio-white developer, you only have to dispose of one plastic can of 10 liters, which is recyclable, instead of a lot of empty spray cans, which cost to dispose because they are a dangerous waste. Also, the water treatment cost is reduced because now my washing water is not mixed with an oil-based penetrant, but with a water-based penetrant, so it will be easier to treat also this water. And the drying time, of course, of the white water-based developer will be longer than that of a traditional solvent-based developer, which is almost immediate, but still it'll be within very few seconds and within the normal minutes you need for the developing time of the piece anyway.
Michele, what are the next steps if I decided to try bioliquid penetrant in the quality inspection of my valve?
If you decide after this presentation to try liquid penetrants bio, you just have to send us an email to info, like information, info at NDT, non-destructive testing, .it, or you can contact us through our website www.ndt.it or call us, and you can ask for a free set of samples to try in your factory and for our full technical support. You will also receive a product data sheet, certificate of analysis, and safety data sheet, which your environmental health and safety person responsible will be very happy to evaluate. Many companies in the oil and gas and in general in the valves industry have already switched to bioliquid penetrants because of their advantages in the last few years. So we'll be happy to provide you with references of large customers already using it and to organize a free trial at your company production site. In case your valves are not inspected with liquid penetrants, but with magnetic particles or with ultrasonics, as we've seen through the presentation, it is also possible to check them in a bio, environmentally friendly, and a more cost-effective way. So we'll be happy also to sample you this material free of charge. So just contact us and we'll give you everything you need to evaluate bio liquid penetrants in the quality testing of your valves. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you, Michele, for your guide presentation. The time is over.
Thank you, Virginia. Thank you, everyone, for attending. A special thanks to the Valve Campus and all the organizers. Thank you for this opportunity to contribute to improve the overall safety and productivity of the inspection quality of the valves through bioliquid penetrants. Thanks a lot.
I wish you all a very nice day. Bye-bye.